Martin Van Buren, the 8th President of the United States, had a pair of tiger cubs given to him as a gift by the Sultan of Oman. The cubs were kept in a cage on the White House lawn and were a popular attraction for visitors.